Chloe, you reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Zarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols. I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay in
this
swamp?
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly. I said quiet, Nate. That's the other end of loud.
Looks like we can swing across there.
Yeah, maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up. This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out, fast. We can't let them send word back to camp. You should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Oh. Still got to arm three of the charges. There should be only two left. Nate, we still gotta arm the explosives, remember? Okay, that's all of them. Now, let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here, I'll give you a boost. Come on, Gorgeous, jump up. You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland. Looks deserted.
The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Ugh! Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
There's another one for you.
Sully!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?